cancer, especially as a great move. He started off the use of cytology, started off with a landmark event of British Columbia screening program. The first report came in 1949. I just finished my medical graduation. It is more than clear that today early detection is important and gives the best chance for cure, and our efforts are all towards early detection, and not only early detection but prevention. Screening tests for cervical cancer have moved from PAP to many phases onto molecular diagnostics and HPV testing, etc. The present unit installed by the Roche company is claimed to be the ultimate in cervical cancer screening, but let us pause and see how we can reach the latest technology to all those who need it. Science and advances in technology that cannot reach everyone who needs it has no relevance. That was Mahatma Gandhi. So let us see how we can do it.